Mr. and Miss LHS is a, basically it starts off as a fundraiser. The students raise money in order to get into the competition, and then half of the money goes back to the organization that they are representing, and the winners of Mr. LHS get the full amount that they raised. The other half of the amount goes to the Lawton High School activities. Our winners, Paxton, Richardson, and Josie, Callen, great kids. Of course, they were all excellent students. We had such a fun time working with them. It's been wonderful. Any of the winners would have been a great representation of Lawton High School.
To be the first ever Miss LHS feels incredibly surreal. When they called my name, I had to like grab my heart because I was just freaking out. And then I was walking with Mr. LHS, Paxton Richardson, and I was shaking because it's just such an honor and a really incredible moment and a historical moment as well. And I just, wow.
I couldn't believe it. My heart was racing. It was unforgettable. Didn't expect to win at all, but hey, I'm here now and I'm pretty happy. We put in long hours just to practice over it over a period of 2 weeks. And honestly, it was a great experience. I loved it. We just danced our hearts out and we had like little fake chains and money. And it was pretty fun.
I've been playing the violin for 8 years now, and when I was picking my talent, I was deciding between doing a really hard classical piece or doing something more contemporary but easier that people would recognize, and I went that route because I knew that I could also incorporate one of my best friends, Chandler Stanton, in there with me. So I played Shallow by Lady Gaga and Bradley Cooper from A Star Is Born. That's what I love about Lawton High. It's the activities that I'm in and the people that I've met through it, and I just really want to continue that trend.